all my bills paid, so we bout to get it off this old.
We can't stop it.
Damn. Blood pressure 200 over 140.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, it's good!
I'm getting out of here!
This place about to blow. This place about to blow.
Bro, I got the wrong. God, I should stop yelling. I was supposed to get my sunglasses and I got these.
Still cute though.
What was that?
Hey man, so y'all clicked on the video, y'all already know what's going on. So shoot, today's gonna happen either way, regardless of what you say or what you do. So you know, I don't know what I'm saying. Hey, we about to go search for this particular product. we're gonna searching for this particular product, and we're gonna be lit. Like, I have a hangover, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if you can tell. You probably can't, because it's been a couple like hours, but yeah, I need to stop yelling. Okay, so you know what, it's 2 minutes and we still haven't left. Let me go ahead and buckle your seatbelts, cuz. Oh! Oh, my head hurts. Ah. Oh my god.
So don't go look at me with that look in your eye. You really ain't going nowhere
without a fire. Bro, I need to stop yelling.
How you guys have been, you know what I'm saying? I know a lot of y'all missed the Vleezies, you know what I'm saying? I need to bring them back.
I'm in the, oh god. Oh god, my head hurts. Oh shoot, there's a shirt in the road. That's a free shirt. I might cop. The reason I stopped vlogging, y'all wasn't watching them. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'll get like 800 views. I'm like, man, this ain't worth it, cuz. You know what I'm saying? They don't love me no more. But it's okay, you know what I'm saying? All my real ones out there, you know. Shoot, I like chicken. Alright, dudes.
Oh shit!
We got another one coming. One more speed bump, guys. One more speed bump. Okay, this is our first stop world market. We're gonna see if they I don't know, honestly, they probably won't have this product, but this is the closest place. Yeah, we're gonna try this place real quick, you know what I'm saying, because you already know what's going on.
Hey man, you already know.
For those that question me on a daily basis, which y'all shouldn't, because y'all know me by now, why did I park this far? It's over there. Oh my god. Y'all shouldn't question me, okay? The things I do, never question it. You know what I'm saying? If it happens, it happens. You know what I'm saying? Look at my fit. You know, I ain't got no shorts because, you know, I just haven't bought none. But shoot, I had to roll these mugs up. You feel me? Got the fit. Dude, what's this place? I don't know how to say that, cuz they got the fire ramen noodles. You already know what's going on. Well, let me walk up in here like I'm. Now we have fresh royal sweets. Shoot, word up to this roll of sweets for sweets. Oh, this place clean. This mug clean. They got a little restaurant right there, cuz. Oh, my mama's cousin. Oh, my mama's cousin. Hold on. So we in here looking for the drink. You feel me? Looking for some lean. You know what I'm talking about? You already know what's going on. I don't think they have it in here, y'all. They have like a lot of meats and stuff of that nature. Hold on, maybe they have it on this side. Ooh, we got some 7-Up. What's this called? Cream soda, pakuta. Oh, what's this? Is that draining? Is that lean? Is that perk? Shoot, ribbina. Delicious song. Well, that's great. Look how far the whip is, bro.
Remind me to not do that again.
Oh my god.
Draw my glasses. I got the wrong glasses. Kids, this.
Oh god, I can't even. Z Fighter got me this a long time ago.
Oh my god.
This vlog so far is a representation of my life right now. A hot mess.
That look like my brother. I was like, Cam, get your ass off.
Okay, so we pulling up to this Asian market by the crib boat, you know what I'm saying?
If they don't have it here, there's no hope, because this is like the only, well, I'm not gonna say only, but it's like the biggest market around, I guess you would say. Okay, y'all watch it right now. I'm about to park it right here, okay, y'all? I'm front row next to Uncle, what?
Okay, y'all, we parked right here. I just want y'all to know that. Just want y'all to know that, okay?
Why do I do this to myself? I don't know. I'm gonna wait for all these people to walk by me, because I have anxiety with vlogging. It's been a minute since I've vlogged in public, so I'm scared. I got anxiety. Dang, he thick.
I'm with Cha-Cha. I'm with Woogie. We get lit. We get lit. Is this the end of the day? All my bills paid, so we about to get lit off this.
Y'all like my vibratos, my titanos, or whatever they call it, you know what I'm saying? It sound clean, huh? I got vocals. Anyways, you know what I'm saying? So y'all turned on the video, you know what I'm saying? This is the moment of truth, you know what I'm saying? This is the moment of truth. Y'all been waiting for this video. Now I'm bringing you the video.
Do the video.
Hey, y'all like my kitchen glasses? It's a fashion statement. But anyways, I got two bottles I'm about to introduce to you guys. These are very lit. I'm not getting paid for this, even though I should be getting paid for this promo, because after this, their ratings are about to go up. Anyways, what I got here for you on my left is nothing other than Voila. What? Original, Chum Crumb. It's the original Korean soju. It's 17%. So I'm reading this, right? I'm reading this and it's like chum. What the first thing that's coming to my mind is chum bucket. You know what I'm saying? You know, y'all. SpongeBob. I really don't know about that, okay? I really don't know about that. It has 100% mineral water. So this is the original. You know what I'm saying? Y'all remember when Jay was like, I want them green bottles. Them green bottles. It's green, cuz you already know what we drinking. I'm about to introduce the next subject of matter. It's the same thing, basically, but it's a different flavor. You know, actually, they had a whole bunch of options, right? They had a whole bunch of options, a whole bunch of flavors. And I chose apple. They had like a grapefruit, a peach. That's all I remember right now. And a blue, I think. But, you know, I heard online the blue wasn't good. It tastes like caca. Only got two bottles, yeah. You know what I'm saying? Just in case I didn't like it, you feel me? So, without further ado, let's do the video.
Do the video.
All right. We must crack open this first bottle, 17%. Oh, also, this one's 12%, by the way. You know what I'm saying? So, so this one's the strongest one. This actually is 17%. If you didn't know, beer's like 4%, 5, no, it's 4%. If you do math. So basically, that's equivalent to like four beers. You know what I'm saying? So all you really need, if you got $4, you know what I'm saying, and you don't want to buy a whole case, you know what I'm saying? This is for you. Okay, here we go. I got to put on my glasses. Dang, cuz. Open the bottle. Oh, my grandmama's embryos. This is hard. All right. Dang, the whole cap came off?
No cap.
All right, here we go. I almost feel like I need to be listening to the song when I drink this.
Bottoms up, you know what I'm saying? Is the
end of the- I got scared. I got scared of drinking. It's the end of the day. All my bills pay. So we about to get it off this soul. Interesting.
You know what? I definitely see why. It's 17%. You can obviously taste it.
Wow.
You know what it's almost like? You know what I'm saying? It's almost like, well, some of y'all are too young. You know what I'm saying? Some of y'all are too young to know. But all my grown folks, it's almost like, it tastes like watered down vodka. That's what it tastes like.
Okay. All right, it's getting, it's like, okay, this is dangerous.
I can see why you can sit there and drink this. like I took a sip the first time, you know what I'm saying? It was kind of like, it wasn't strong, but it was like, you can taste it. Cause you're like, after the third and second sip, I was like, bruh, this tastes like water. Like, imagine if you got, like, three bottles of this, cuz, and you were just... Nah, you...
Two shots of vodka.
Told you, not bad. I'm not finna sit here and drink this whole bottle because, honestly, I have nothing in my stomach. You know what I'm saying? That'll be... Yeah.
Okay, Tay.
All right, I'm gonna put that one away. And let's try the apple one. The apple one is less. You know what I'm saying? It has 12%. Still enough to get you bent. No, not bent. Just buzz. Let's open up the apple. You know, I like apples. What kind of fruit do y'all like? Do y'all like apples? Vote. Y'all don't like apples, huh? Y'all like peaches. Y'all like pomegranates.
Pomegranates!
So we popping the seal on this one, cuz. Got the apple. Okay, there's the apple. You know what I'm saying? You can see it. Oh, it smells good. Oh my God, that tastes so good. I kid you not when I say this, I'm not even exaggerating, but this literally tastes like nothing. It tastes like apple juice. Bro, you can't even taste it. It tastes like juice.
Pop that green bottle.
Okay, this one's really good. This is definitely beating the other one. That 7% doesn't really matter, you know what I'm saying? If you have two of these, bro.
Pop that green bottle.
Oh my God. I didn't expect it to be that good, man. Okay, Jake Park. You know what? I see what he was talking about, bro. He's definitely drinking the apple one. If he's not drinking the apple one, he's probably drinking the citrus one. That one probably tastes like Sprite. I'm very curious about the other ones now. Wow.
She told them, man, I must come alive there.
Bro, I got... I know that don't even got nothing to do with what we doing, but I just wanted to do that. I am so surprised on how good this drink is. You know what I'm saying? Take a sip. Tell me what it tastes like. Like, it's not even like, you can't even taste nothing. Straight apple juice. That is dangerous. I drove all the way. And I went to Dallas for this drink, you know what I'm saying? Actually, let me tell y'all a story. Like, we walked in there, and then, like, once we went to the register and, like, paid for the drinks, you know what I'm saying? Dude looks like he was so happy, like, that I got soju, you know what I'm saying? Because
he was Korean. Was he Korean? He was Korean or Vietnamese or something? He's Korean?
He was Asian. And he was like, oh, you got the soju. And then he gave me a little smirk, and he was like an old dude too. Like, he was an old dude, like maybe 60s. You know what I'm saying? What'd you say, Mr. Miyagi? Like, he thought I was a random customer. You know what I'm saying? Like, going in there to just buy some, you know, whatever. He was surprised. Once I went to the cashier, you know what I'm saying? The cashing station. Ooh, am I feeling it? Am I stumbling over my words?
Come here.
No mas. He was so happy, y'all. Like, you should have seen the smile on this old man's face, bro. Like, I literally made his day. He was so happy. He was like, oh, you got the soju.
like.
If y'all ever want to go get some soju and y'all live in Dallas, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna put in the description if y'all want to go try it. You know what I'm saying? If you're of age, obviously, you know what I'm saying? If you're not of age, wait till you're old enough. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to influence you. Don't get your hood rat friends to go over there. Hey man, hey man, go buy me some soju, man. I'll throw you a quick 30. Plus gas. If I found out I influenced you, I'ma run your fade myself. But anyways, I'ma put in the description. Just ask for your boy, Mr. Miyagi, you know what I'm saying? Say Z sent you, you feel me? You gonna get a discount code. Also, before I end this video, you know what I'm saying? I have a special announcement. If you stay to the end of the video, congratulations. I'm dropping my remix to Soju tomorrow. Dropping a remix to Soju to tomorrow. It'll be up tomorrow, so be on a good lookout for that. You know, have your post notifications on. It was average. It was an average remix, you know what I'm saying? I didn't do nothing too special. There's definitely vocals in it. Y'all should enjoy it, you know what I'm saying? I'm just rambling because I have no food in my system. I'm not gonna lie. I'm kind of buzzed. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Percocets. Molly Percocets. No, 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 no. Let's get him. Let's get him. Let's get him. Boom. I got him. Oh, 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 oh. Oh my God. Oh my God. Y'all see what I just did?